For this question, we consider a rectangular glass lid.